Welcome to another sleep guided meditation. Go ahead and find a nice comfortable position in your bed. Lying down either on your back or your side. Feels comfortable, we can begin by taking several deep breaths as usual. So taking a deep breath in and a deep breath out. One more time. Deep breathe in. And a deep breath out. And we can start off by giving yourself permission. We are with nothing to accomplish. Nothing at all. Nowhere we need to go. Giving yourself this permission to rest, allowing oneself to fully commit aside set down all the projects, all the tasks, checking in with your body. And just seeing if there is any tension. Or you can loosen up some of the tension. Softening the muscles of the face. Muscles around the eyes, the cheeks, and the jaw. Loosening the shoulders, letting the arms drop. Can I really let go? Letting yourself sink into the mattress, and from this place of stillness in the body, starting to tune into the feelings of your breath. Getting in touch with your anchor point. That one spot either in the belly or the chest. Or at the entrance of the nostrils. The subtle sensation of the body, also of your emotional state, that is the attitude of the mind. Try to become aware. Notice if you are feeling agitated or restless. Stressed or happy, relaxed, just noticing the flavor of the mind in this moment. Getting curious about your experience. And then bringing it back to the present on the breath. And feeling the in-breath wherever you feel it. Breathing out. Meditation. There is nowhere you need to go. Nothing you need to do. Merely observing your experiences. And your thoughts. If you notice any intention or tightness creeping back into the body, you can allow these areas to soften. Perhaps breathing into these areas allow the exhale to soften and relax the muscles. As if you were deflating a balloon. Nothing to do. And now where to go? Merely let yourself to unwind. To feel your breath. Thank you.